In this film, what Amaris just said, unashamedly, I want to make sensual films that are empathetic. I don't know too many male directors going around saying that. I love working with male directors, but I want to be nourished. I want to have a balanced diet. And if America is comprised of 51% women, and in 2014, of the top 250 films made, only 7% of those films were made by women, we are not getting a balanced diet cinematically.